What's that, Rasan? What's cracking, everybody? What's cracking, Essay? What's cracking, Essay? It's your Essay, homie, with another reaction. What it do, bud? What it do, bud? Hey, we are going to do somebody that I haven't did in a long time. Adachi's a beast, man. This dude is a fucking... He can rap. The face of L.A. For Adachi's a beast, the face of L.A. And I guarantee you, if in my list, he's top five. Hey, maybe one or two. But... He's up there, my boy. Straight up. Baldacci got skills, man. He's talented. He got his own the fort. You know what I'm saying? And he's doing big things, man. He doesn't just stick to Cali. He goes everywhere. Y'all see, gold toes. That shows you right there, man. They're trying their best to unite, but a lot of people don't like that shit. They ain't rocking with it. But hey, Baldacci don't give a damn, bro. Whatever makes him money. He's trying to make a movement happen, him and Gold Toast, to see if it succeed in the future. And God willing, it would, man. But you know, all these youngsters, they don't play that. They just like, and like another OG proposal. He don't like that shit either. Motherfuckers should be. Anyways, this is negative. All right, man. Go get your drinks. Go get your smoke. Go get your food. You're going to go get a quickie on, una cabecita, lo que van a hacer, güey, una cuchillín, lo que van a hacer. Hágalo, regresen. Y let's just chill and enjoy this reaction, man. Don't forget. Back to your Essay Homies channel. Let's get it, baby. But that's the Beast Wars story. That was the most recent one. That's why I picked it. So, let's go. Ooh, that's little Baldacci right there.
Man, this is a badass car. Yo, how can I get one of these?
Hey, little homie. Ain't you Sailor's son?
Yeah.
You want a car like this one day?
Yeah.
Remember, key to life is hard work and the effort.
That's for baby.
Yeah. It's your boy Baldacci, the bass. Shout out Mike D'Angelo for this hard ass track. Come on, Scotty.
Hey, yeah. I heard you somewhere.
They call it war stories, but I just write about my life. One eye open while I sleep and I clutch my knife. The prison raised me, but the ghetto showed me I was starving. Living with my siblings, we were shivering in that cold apartment. My dad was gone, he was far away, but mama tried. Then I joined the gang, learned to bang, now to stay alive. I bagged crack, I was 11 going on 21. Sitting watching cameras in the spot with a dirty gun. I seen my future, but I prayed for a better one. The coppers came and got me, but they taught me, boy, you better run. I hung out late, cause my mom was about to beat my ass. Sneaking in the room and I knew soon she about to find my stash. This ain't a war story, homie, this is real deal. Shot five times with a K, boy, that's real spill. Send
away lot of. Hey, little J. Oh, it's about that time.
That's facts, bro. My man was first verse. He was spitting facts, man. That's how I grew up, man. That's how we grew up. A lot of us, I'm not going to say just Mexicans. A lot of us were raised the same way, man. Whites, blacks, anybody, bro. We all grew up with a single mom, a single parent home, her struggling to pay bills. Sometimes the electricity gets cut off and everything's off. You got to sleep in the dark with the windows open. You know what I'm saying? You get an extension cord and fucking steal your neighbor's electricity. Well, that shit was rough, man. Watching TV from another, your neighbor's TV shit in the side, like, I mean, shit was rough, bro. And he's spitting the truth, man. And I'm not going to say this is just Mexican went through that shit, because we all went through that shit. Blacks, whites, Asians, we all went through that shit, bro.
Second that I spent away from all my family. And all the tears my mama shed, you see, that really grabbed me. And then my dad passed away, now that really hurt. To watch my role model from the hood put up in the dirt. And now my rise to the top been the hardest for me. I thought I died for the block, grandma praying for me. A couple seeds that I planted in these salty women. But no regrets, I love my kids, now I'm out here winning. I pray to God just to keep me on this better path. Everything I do is for my people, you don't know the half. You only know what I let you see, I promise that. I'm on the road, it's my legacy. Acknowledge that, and now my show turned to gold cause I polished that. Yeah, I started slow, but I rose to where the tallest at. I'm in the jungle, yes, surrounded by some animals.
I got some over there.
Still got my house coming out here.
You got into it yet?
No.
Now you ready to get it put on?
That's little Baldacci right there, brother. Okay. Dude, just like that, man.
Hold on, let me get put on real quick.
My boy said, my little nigga. That's the sad part, man. That's the sad part. Little kids, bro. Little kids is getting introduced to gang life at an early ass age, man. 10, 11, 12. And just to be used just to be, you know what I mean? Like, because they know that hey, if they get caught with anything, they ain't going to get no serious time unless they do the, you know, the M word. And that's still until you're 21 that they're going to let you go. These grown-ass men know how to fucking manipulate little kids into doing shit for them, bro. And that's the sad-ass part. That's reality. You know what I mean? A mom could be working her ass off, but the streets, they just want somebody to, you know what I mean, whatever they could use them to get money, man. That shit's sad, bro. Sad, homie. That's why everybody said a single mother can raise a kid, but they're going to come out, you know, effed up 90% of the time. But if a single father has a kid, he's going to grow up with respect, responsibility, he takes accountability, all that shit, man. It's different when a single father raises a kid than a single mother, man. That's facts. I don't care what anybody says. With a mom, nigga, with everything, with a dad, you know, strict. I mean?
Read my book, I'm in the kitchen cooking. I got the beaker on the stove, the coppers come, I'm booking. I'm out the window, staying elusive like it's freeze tag. My gun extendo, that's exclusive, where the beast at? I'm in the ghetto, my feet hurt, these Converse. Survival of the fittest, my dad said to bomb first. And now I really gotta show you how the struggle feels. This shit'll kill you, not a game when you up in the field. This is a story of my life, my complications. Every day I deal with these wild trials and tribulations. The world is crazy and heavy, but still it's on my shoulders. The semi ready, I got it, Amy, my blood is cold.
The Converse, bro.
That's so crazy, dog. You guys seen that shit, though?
I'm at the wave.
Man, wow. Look, that's the story, though, man. That's how it happened, you know? That's it. The homie calling.
Yup.
Let me see what the homie wants.
Big day, homie.
What up? What up, Toast?
Hey, what's up, homie?
What's up? Chilling, my boy, chilling. Just like you know, playing some dominoes with the homies and shooting the shit, chopping up little war stories over here.
What's up, G?
What's
cracking?
All right.
Whoa,
what up, Toast?
Whoa. Yeah, right here, man, on the war stories, man.
Hey, well, look, that's gonna come in. That's gonna be really good because we got these movie stories that we about to do. That's okay. Gonna be your first episode right here, War Stories.
Oh man, let's get to it.
Right now, they're looking at you right now.
Yeah.
All the movie companies are calling me right now about you. I'm gonna come down there. We're gonna knock down some doors right now.
Man, hey, I'm like, with it.
Bro.
I'm with it. Let's go.
Hey, it's time to put this brown faces in the movie theaters.
Real talk. Real talk. Let's do that.
All right, homie.
All right, Brody. Bro. Likewise, let's my boy. Hell right. Yeah. Hell yeah. Ooh. That's what I'm talking about, man. Right. Woo-hoo, let's do this.
Yeah.
Dude, that's the work, man. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's do it.
That's what's packing, homie. I don't care what anybody says, man. Because you guys know, bro, a lot of people, a lot of gang members, a lot of street people, they want to see the peace, man. Like, they want to see it so bad. But then you got these hard-headed ass knucklehead kids that they just like, F it, you know, no, hell no, woo woo, F the other side, F the other side. But at the same time, it's not just them, bro, it's the OGs as well. Like, I'm gonna just say Bozo, because you know, every time you mention the Norteños, he's like, F the side, you know what I mean? Like, he just doesn't wanna get out of that mentality of trying to stop shit. Hey, but this is. I'm gonna just speak for a little bit, man. If you enjoyed the reaction, if you want him to talk, man, just go ahead and thank you for watching the reaction. But yeah, man, you got these old timer, bro, that they're just hard headed too, bro. And I'm saying Bozo, because every time I see a thing on Instagram, Bozo's always disrespecting the Northeast and always saying like, oh, we already beat them and woo woo woo. He ain't trying to evolve, bro. He's just trying to stay in that one single minded of, oh, F that, I think this, because I'm the this, da da da, we did this, we defeated, whatever the reason, he does not want to move on, man. He wants to stay stuck. Oh, I don't need to go up there. I'm over here. I got this, whoopty whoop. All right, good, bro, but don't you want to make more? Don't you want to be, like in the future, be like, hey, bro, I was involved in the, you know what I mean, in the unity of the raza, and you put all that shit aside, and now we're moving forward for our kids, for our great-grandkids, and all that, but nah, they don't. They want to stick that fucking, I'm a gay, I'm a Southsider, I did 10 plus years, Ain't no, you know what I mean? Like, that's sad, dog. Leave that shit in prison. And the streets should be different. You know what I mean? I don't want to see, what if your kid joined the gang and got killed because of your mentality? You know what I'm saying? Like, man, you got to grow out of that shit already, man. People are so old, and these youngsters, they need to realize, like, that shit is not, you're not going to get nothing out of it. All you're going to get out of it is prison, death, dog, like, or crippling. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all got to really think, man. Gold Toes and Baldacci are doing something good, special, and a lot of people are going to start joining it, and hopefully they succeed to the level that it should be, where everybody unites and all that bullshit goes out the window. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully they succeed, man. And I'm going to call out the Norteños too, dog. We got Rico, Lazy Boy, you know what I mean? All them dudes over saying, just like Bozo and Lefty Gunplay, F the other side, F the other side. Those are hard-headed ass dudes, man, and they got talent. They got skills. Lefty, not that much. He's blowing up because of, I don't know, the way he's energetic, whatever. But Rico, he got skills. But they don't want to evolve, bro. But that's enough I'm going to say, man. That's just what my opinion. I ain't nobody. I ain't no gang member. But that's all I want to see, man. Just unity, bro. Let's see when we get that, if we ever will get that. And hopefully these people stay alive long enough to see. I mean, no disrespect to anybody that doesn't say there, which is no disrespect. It's just what I see, and I'm just letting people know. You know what I mean? Where I'm. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Thank you for listening. You stay to this point. Thank you for listening. I don't mean no disrespect to anybody, man. It's all love from my side. You know what I mean? I'm all about the raza, the unity, and that's all I ever have. You watch my videos, man. Hopefully you guys like this shit. Hope you guys subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Instagram, the gamers, all that bullshit. You feel me? So, yeah, until the next reaction, homie, that is. Yeah.